Hello once again. A place in Guangzhou awaits for the winners of the qualifiers for the China Championship.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
Oh, that's careless. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
This looks relatively easy.
One.
He's playing for the right corner here. Ah, that's a top shot.
Really impressive cueing.
Four.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
Five. Twelve. 13. Eighteen.
This is no gimme.
Oh, that's a bit careless.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 18. Kishan Harani, 4. One.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 1. 1. 7.
Aiming for the right centre here.
8. 11. Kishan Harani, 11. One. Kishan Harani, 1. 1. 4. Five.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
That's a wonderful, wonderful pot.
7. Eight.
Well, it goes. Half a chance. What an excellent pot that is.
He'll be happy with that. Top shot.
14.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. In it goes.
He's queuing extremely well here.
15.
I can't see any problems here.
17.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here. No, not quite. Pretty close, though, but that won't provide any solace.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 17. Touching ball.
He's playing for the right corner here. Excellent pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
1.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Down it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
5.
This really is tricky.
Seven.
Tricky pot coming up.
8.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
8.
This shot depends on perfect pace. He'll be conscious of not under-hitting the cue ball here.
He just needs the red.
Tremendous pot.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
1.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
1.
This isn't easy.
2.
The The risk here is, where does the cue ball end up? Well, it was a really hard shot, and it hasn't worked out for him at all.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 2. Kishin Harani, 4.
If he fouls here, the frame is on again. I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Foul. Kishin Harani, 4. 3. Kishin Harani, 3. Four. 9. Kishin Harani, 9.
Not an easy shot at all. Close, but not quite.
Six. Kishin Harani, 6.
Just this pot required to win the frame.
Seven. And the first frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That is the frame.
Thank you.
Just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, at the microphone. And sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is the opening match of the season in division rivals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, it's a tough competition, Derek, so it's important that these sides get off to a win.
Could be a chance. That was going in. Delivering it. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Rice. This is the lineup for the home team. Kevin Trapp starts in goal. Andrea Pirlo starts alongside Martin Ødegaard in central midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. The starting lineup for Rebels. Jari Litmanen plays with Leon Goretzka in the centre of midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane. Not quite the accuracy he was looking for. That'll be a goal kick. Sloppy in possession from Rebels. And quick thinking defensively. Martinez. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Well-timed tackle. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Is this the moment? In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. And back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, you have to put that one down as a chance to draw level.
Well, it certainly wasn't an easy chance, but one they needed to take.
Really good interception. He has teammates around him. Oh, this is looking promising. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Declan Rice. Rice. This could be the equaliser. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted nearly minutes. Martinez. Good looking move. Well, nothing about that chip was very positive.
Well, I'm not sure that was the right option. It's a really wasted chance.
A bit sloppy in possession. Haaland. Well, using the space really well, but now can they push on? And defensive play to be applauded. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Haaland. Could be threatening, and she's in position. He knew he had to make the tackle, and did. Can they forge ahead? Oh, it's a really well-timed challenge. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. They need to get bodies back. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Plenty of support here. And in with a real chance. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Martinez. Is it going to be? And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Half-hearted clearance. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Atenea. Litmanen. Goalkeeper got to it. And over it comes. Not the best clearance. Oh, great block. Well, that looked to me like excessive force. What was the referee's reading of it? Kim Little. Leading it through. Real chance. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it. They need to get tighter here. Chance to equalise. Oh, and there's the goal they were looking for. They're doing this the hard way. Down as they are to 10. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Haaland. Haaland! And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! And outboxing her opponent. Well, that's good defending. Well organised at the back. A well-struck pass. A real opening now. And in it goes. Well, she couldn't really miss from there, in fairness. Questionable defending, you've got to say. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Well, from so far out, it didn't appear to be the high percentage option. Close though, Stuart.
Well, he did have options, but that was a good effort in the end. He wasn't too far away, was he?
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Martinez. Dangerous ball. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. And credit due, a good intervention. Inside route, looking promising. Could be! And still danger here. And a goal! A player down they might be, but that's not bothering them one little bit. Well, how about this? 4-3. Well, trying his luck from a long way out, but the keeper saw it all the way. Haaland. What a brilliant pass. Scoreline we see all that often, 5-3. And playing it through. Oh, it's a really well-timed challenge. Now, Rebels being afforded a lot of space. It should be. It could be up for grabs. The chance they could get caught out on the break here. Well, it looked so promising, but it all comes to nothing. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And I think that's one we could have called from 5 miles away, Stuart. Clear red card offence.
Well, you've obviously got very good eyesight, but no doubt about that. He stopped the goal-scoring.
And they could get one back here. And a decent save. Full credit. Well, it really looked as though that was going to be another goal from him.
Well, a chance-free second there. Probably should have done a bit better there, really.
Well, they need to get tighter here. Well, disappointing end to the move. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Rice. A glorious chance. Oh, the keeper made it look routine. It was anything but. Could reduce the deficit. Oh, that is a superb save.
Well, this has to be their way back into the game. The crowd are certainly playing their part.
Stopped a certain goal. Well, that's a sign of a well-organized defense. Kim Little. Martinez. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Martinez. Isn't going to end up being productive for them. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Haaland. Not a good pass. Chance here, and it's got to be. Well, a lovely chip, and it had a chance.
Well, it's a really good effort, but he just can't get it underneath the crossbar.
And they're making a change. There to take it away. Little. Now, can they hit them on the counter? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. 10 minutes to go then. This attack looks highly promising. Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Romero. Martin Ødegaard. And Rebels have it back. Could be dangerous. They've got themselves back into it. A lifeline in this game. And this could be a dramatic finale. Giovanni Di Lorenzo. And passing it well. Ruben Dias. Possession lost, intercepted. Real chance. He got a good palm on it. Martin Ødegaard.
Well, the players should be inspired by this. The crowd have really got behind them today.
So 2 minutes to be added on at the end. Trying to open them up. And he's apparently veered into an offside position, Stuart.
Well, that's tight, really tight. But he was just too anxious to make his run. He was in, though.
And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Oh, might be. In it goes. An early goal. No wonder they're celebrating. Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Kessler. And this is Diogo Jota now. And a lot to like about this attack. And couldn't quite square the game. Close.
Well, it's certainly a decent effort, but not quite good enough. They still trail here.
Lamar. And on to Kessler. Nacho Fernandez. Nahuel Molina. He cuts it back. In the right place to cut out the pass. An effective ball. An alert piece of defending. Chance here. Erling Haaland. Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Declan Rice. Martin Ødegaard. Opportunity here. And he's chipped it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. Who's going to get on the end of it? Very much run of the mill as saves go. Kessler. Holland dropping deep to collect the ball, and now it is there for him, and a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Luck can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, growing.
Thank you. Only in old St. a hell of a way.
O'Reilly, O.
Portez du fond.
Allez, allez.
Friends in high places come in handy, but don't lose sight of your dreams. You have what it takes to forge your own path.
What? A pox on your foes!
You still have some way to go to meet your mother.
Don't be shy.
Hey.
Return soon, eh? Don't walk away, Captain. Come.
Where's that flaming merchant?
get you so far. You need to keep hunting, going. I know we can do better.
Help me, Bob, I'm bullying the alley. Hey, hey. fishing boat how.
For 7 long years I courted little Sally.
Way, hey, 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 bully in the alley.
Oh shit, Ned was a dilly and a dolly.
Bully down the shin boat how. Crabby Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Way, hey, 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 bully in the alley. Crabby Bob, I'm bully in the alley. Bully down the shin boat how.
I will get back, I'll marry little Sally.
Way,
Yes? Blessings of Razan be upon you.
I'm not just in for a laugh. You want to say in how things are run? Then join me on my new ship.
How did you even get your hands on a vessel?
Good day to you.
I have a ship and a crew.
Good day.
mind your business.
What? Farewell, Captain.
Thank you.
You are very tidy for a pirate. Captain, here to trade?
You are a stranger, and I do not seek to know you.
I know we can do better.
You are a stranger, and I do not seek to know you. It's worthless. The Capteni, who's heavy with silver. Do you wish to trade?
Can only get you so far. You need to keep hunting, stealing, rolling.